To make decorative bottle, you'll need any glass bottle, rice, spray paint, and fevicol. Now take your bottle and apply fevicol like so. Sprinkle rice and press gently. Cover neck and base of bottle with rice. Let dry for 2 hours. Now take your bottle and spray paint. Once white paint is dried, use silver spray paint only on the areas where you pasted rice. And we are done!